I just cook what I love to eat. My menu has a chicken korma, king korma, which is the mutton korma. I do burgers and I love to name my dishes really funny. Hi, I'm Karan Nagpal, a jeweler by profession and a passionate home chef from Delhi. Initially, for the first 40-50 days, I was just chilling, relaxing. It was all about beer, Netflix and cooking for friends and families, and all thanks to my friends. They forced me into this, they pushed me into this, that yeah, you're doing good. Why don't you do it? This can be a second career. Come on, I'm very much thankful to them. I wake up early to cook and I know what I have to do the entire day.
Let me take you around my kitchen. This is my happy place. This is where I'll be found most of the time. So before Lawton actually started, I used to host my pop-up tables where, you know, guests used to come and they used to dine with me. And during lockdown, of course, I couldn't, you know, host any pop-ups. But then guests used to, you know, send me messages that they are missing those treats and is there any way they can order it. So, of course, because of lockdown, the life has changed quite a bit and I'm working from home. I have a full-time working corporate job. And also now it's like, you know, I'm juggling between both work hours and baking part. I mix the cake batter, keep in the oven and, you know, get back to my work. What was challenging was to, you know, to figure out the delivery and to go out for grocery shopping because it was lockdown.
The cakes have baked and now I'm going to let this cool down for a while. This lockdown actually came as a boon for me. It pushed me to do something I wanted to do for a while. Around a year ago, I went for this 5-day workshop where I learned how to make bread and pastries and cookies. Ever since then, I've always been, you know, interested in researching online about, you know, different recipes. On my days off, I try new things when I don't have orders. The response has been very overwhelming so far. I went from baking 1 or 2 cakes a month to making 2, 3 or maybe even 4 cakes a day.
Being a home chef has been a delightful experience, something that I would say. And a professional home chef is something is also more happiness because it gives you money. Made with coconut, you can see the coconut on top. And here is the spiky cod. Of kakrol in mustard sauce. Cooking for me is therapeutic. I love cooking. I love the aroma and the flavors, and I love the smile on people's face when they come back to me saying, "Oh wow."